Stop practicing scales!
But why?
If you practice scales, your solos will sound scalar! I mean, that's not like totally how it works, but even if you're just playing scales up and down, you can still create great solos.
No, 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 no.
Get off the cigarettes. Use arpeggios instead. Well, why not just guitar battle me, you highway-born infant? Don't you dare call me an elephant! Sign up to my newsletter for daily guitar tips. Link in pinned comment.